subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums.
Well, hi guys, this is Simran yet again. It is 7 p.m. and we are on to our last live for the day. And the guest who will be joining us is none other than Rich Badiani for y'all. And Ritika will be joining us like super shortly. And I am pretty sure all of y'all are super excited for me to ask her a bunch of things. And I would also request you guys to please start sending in your questions so that jitne zyada questions honge hum Ritika ko utne zyada questions pooch sakte hain aur utne zyada time tak wo hamare sath yahan chat kar sakti hain. So please make sure you send as many questions as possible. Hello ji.
Hi.
How are you? I'm good. How are you and what have you been doing during quarantine?
Well, I have been doing a lot. I don't know ki din kab kahan chala jata hai because there's so much to do actually. I feel quarantine mein I am a lot more busier than usual, how usually I am.
True.
Pata nahi chalta household, jhadu pocha, dusting, learning how to cook. And
Ruchi ke peeche, you know, a lot of your fans will be like, Ritika actually jhadu lagati hai, pocha lagati hai, khana banati hai, because like we see her in all this coy mode. So tell us about the BTS.
A lot of family members also don't believe it when my mom on call tells them ki Ritika is doing jhadu, she's doing pocha. And like, I am not this person with a broom wala pocha. I'm like literally kaam wali bhai ki tarah bend hoke, I do that. Yeah. So, because I eat a lot abhi and it's a kind of an exercise for me. So, I'm happy.
What are you eating? Like, what are the munchies that you are like making pure time and eating?
Everything has cheese. And everything has a lot of ghee, tail, and shakkar, and everything. Matlab, not
full on cheating.
Cheating on
but
myself.
But we still,
like,
you know, we still keep you, like, so we can see you very well coordinated with the nails and everything. How are you, like, keeping up with all this? Hum log toh aise, matlab, kaise bhi baithte.
Nee, I have this habit, you know, I've never done gel nails. Because I just feel that why to, you know, go for gel nails when you actually have proper nails.
Right.
So I keep on shaping them and I keep cutting them. So the growth is good and beech-beech mein I keep applying lemon. So lemon, you know, strengthens your nails.
Okay. And I'm pretty sure, you know, so many of your fans have this question ki ask Ritika about her skincare routine, about a hair care routine and so many other routines that actors have. So first we want to begin with your hair care routine. What is it like? What do you do for it?
So I you know, one thing that mujhe lagta hai ki log bahut zyada efforts dalte hai baal ko maintain karne ke liye jo ulta ka bigadta hai baal ko. The less you do for your hair, the better it is. So I personally prefer oiling my hair twice a week, and it's like afternoon mein ya 12-ish, you know, 11-12-ish I apply tail, and then next morning I wash it off. So that's enough for, you know, my hair.
You really have to do very less then. Are you also like a blessed soul when it comes to like good skin and hair?
No. I drink a lot of milk. So milk is actually not that good for your skin. And I am a tea lover. I love Bonvita. So milk is the most important ingredient in my life.
And for like skincare, do you have some like homemade masks which you do at home?
I just have one. Which is, this is the only thing that suits my face, which is a little bit of haldi and a little bit of honey. That's it. Again, the less it is, the better it is.
So, like, less is more is what
Yeah.
she has to say, right?
Right.
And tell us like the few things that you've been doing to keep yourself, you know, productive in this quarantine, because like we can just end up scrolling the whole day if we
Trust
are
me, I am dying to watch Netflix series. I am dying to watch Netflix movies. I am dying to actually just, I actually don't know what it feels like to say that I'm bored. Because I have scheduled my day itna acche se, thanks to mama, thanks to papa, thanks to Rich, thanks to me. So I wake up and then we all, me, mama, papa, so we have this very big deck hamare ghar mein. It's like a huge two-floored balcony. So hum log wahan pe jaake meditate karte hain subah to. Then I do a little bit of skipping because if you eat 8 times a day, you definitely need to burn it. And then we have breakfast. Then so there's this really interesting thing that my mom does. Meri mama chit banati hai, chote chote. Usme she will write random topics, and she will ask me to write full one bada sa paper deti hai, and she's like, you have to write jo bhi dimag mein hai, just write ye topic ke upar one page. And you know what are the topics like? It's your phones. It is nail paint. It is TV. It is doorknob. Now you tell me, what can I write about a doorknob and a switch?
Right. But you know, it like stimulates your creativity also. Okay, how much can you write about these things?
It's just so time consuming as well that, you know, aram se 45 minutes just go around. Because I know that if I am just writing bullshit and giving it to mama on a piece of paper, she'll be like, you piece of shit, write it again. So that is the thing. And then, you know, definitely we watch TV a little bit, listen to songs. Alexa is a blessing. And then Richie. And then a little bit of phone here and there, checking mails, stuff.
Right. Is Richie around? I'm sure everybody will be like super excited if there's
He was
him.
Actually, he's actually doing rounds with Papa on the deck because definitely because of
okay.
the lockdown,
right.
we're not supposed to take him down. So
right.
we are, you know, training him. He's already trained to do all of his, you know, staff ghar pe hi, but it's just getting a little tough for him because we hame pata hai
he's used to right correct
usko kaise koi samjhayega ki ye ho raha hai isliye bachcha you're not able to go out.
Right. You know, since
yeah.
you mentioned about how he's been dealing with all this, there is so much of news and talk about pets in general, that people like pet owners are abandoning their pets because they have like a feeling ki inke wajah se hume kuch na ho jaye, and like they will spread some virus or something. What's your like message and like what's your take on this whole thing?
You know, it's very stupid that a lot of people think this way because see,
right.
I can understand if the facts aren't cleared, definitely you can have these kind of thoughts. But when the facts are cleared, when the whole freaking world is telling you that it is not the animals, animals cannot transfer it to you, so you need
right.
to understand how about it.
Correct.
And it's very
there
stupid
is...
to see how they're abandoning their pets.
Correct. There is Bhatt Girl 0126 asking, "Would what is your most favorite food these days?"
It's not. There's no favorite thing because you know me and Papa. So I and Papa we take over kitchen in the evening for snacks. And so we don't really like make one thing for like the whole week. We make sure that we are different. Let it be a blunder
right.
also. But we still, so this is one thing that I love these days, which is poha. I make poha really well. I'm a pro at it now. And now I'm experimenting poha with kurmura also. And I'm also experimenting same ingredients. Poha ke jage pe put kurmura. And then yesterday I tried kurmura ke jage pe rice. So it's like another kind of a rice, poha rice.
Right.
So that's something
nice. Have
my
you,
mom really loved.
Have you like had a kitchen blunder at all where mom has been like, please abhi kitchen chhod de?
So me and Papa were, while we were making poha, we were like, so we are obsessive tea lovers. So, main poha bana rahi thi and side mein Papa ki chai, Papa ke haath ki chai is the best in this world. सो पापा वॉज टेकिंग आउट द चाय चाय पत्ती का डब्बा एंड वो गिर गया एंड पूरी चाय ऐसे जमीन पे ऐसे पड़ी हुई है एंड हेतल बदयानी एंटर्स एंड शी वाज लाइक व्हाट एम आई सपोज टू डू विद यू टू एंड वी वर जस्ट वी वर लिटरली लाइक दोस टू छोटा बच्चास यू नो हम लोग ओप्स
डर गए
नथिंग इट जस्ट फेल सी वी आर स्केयर्ड ऑफ मम्मा.
Right, there is Thakur Anshika 7 who's written your favorite Bollywood actress.
Deepika Padukone. Forever. I love her.
Have you been like following her Instagram stories where she's turned into this like Michelin chef and like she's making so many things?
She's so good. Like, can you believe making all of this at home? And that too,
right.
Like, I love her.
Anshika has also written, how do you feel to make your debut with Akshay sir?
Well, you can't call it a debut because you know I was as a child in that, and
but at least like you know you got to work with him at such a young age, which is very rare. How was the whole experience, if you can just sum it up?
Honestly, I first did not really know how movies are shot. So firstly, when I went on a movie set, it was so huge and I was like, wow, this is how movies are made. And the whole team, everybody, and trust me, I can say this, that Akshay Kumar is in actual senses a hero, you know. He's just so caring towards everybody on the set and he is a prankster. So he will, you know, keep on putting pranks. Like he once taught me this thing. So he's like, and was really scared that, oh my god, Akshay sir is doing something to me. He's like, give me your hand. And then he's doing this, you know, this aise kuch muscle chota contrast ho jata hai, and then when you put your hand gets shorter. And I'm like, what just happened to my hand? What did he do?
Really?
Yeah. And then he's like, he with his own hands, he's like, haath ko aise do baar jhatko. And then your hand is back to being normal. Wow. It was scary. But it was a great experience.
There is Ritika _ fan page who's written most used apps on your phone.
Hello, Ritika fan page, firstly. It's for sure Instagram. Then you can't call calling phone lagana an app, right? Of course not.
Right, no.
So I have Instagram and I have WhatsApp.
There is Shabnam Ghani who's asking, has she ever made excuses? Like, are you a person jo excuses banata to like cancel plans or anything for any random reason?
I always say no. I'm not interested in coming. Sorry, this is not the cup of my tea. I don't enjoy going to parties. I'm not this person. Sorry, I'm not coming.
There are
you know, I am just too genuine. I just cannot put a person in front of my face. I'm what I am.
I know. There is Sara _ Preka who's written, what is your biggest scare? Like basically your fear.
So it's 3 a.m. in the night when I wake up to drink water. Though it's right next to me, like on the side table, but you know, it's just so scary. You just feel like somebody might be holding the bottle, you know? So that is something that scares me.
Oh, God.
And also, I'm a little flight phobic. So the turbulence in the flight scares me a lot.
Okay. Now we will move on to a very quick game. I'm going to give you categories. You have to tell me the top three in that category. So first up is the top three all-time favorite movies.
Three all-time favorite movies. It's very tough.
Is there something like a no-brainer? You know, like jab matlab kuch samajh mein nahi aa raha, you put on this movie and watch.
Air Dil Hai Mushkil, I can watch anytime. Air Dil Hai Mushkil is jaan. I love that movie. Oh my god. Then Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gum, and can be a tie between Hum Saath Saath Hai and Kuch Kuch Hota Hai.
Nice. There is second category is junk food.
I'm not a very junk food person, but definitely I am missing Domino's ka onion pizza and Mekalu Tikki and vada pav.
Okay, Instagram accounts, like the top three, which are your go-to ones and you always like stalk or whatever, watch?
Deepika Padukone for sure. Then I have Mandira Bedi. Then Kylie Jenner.
Okay, I'll take this question. Varne fir chala jayega. Inu2398 is asking, Ritika, how do you make that high bun? Please teach us.
Oh, it's quite simple.
Why don't you make a tutorial and post about it, like, in these days?
I should actually, because a lot of people have been asking me to make tutorials about a lot of stuff. But,
You know, like a basic skincare or a hair care or like basic makeup and like a few hairstyles.
I also have the time to do it. Well, I don't, correct, but I do.
Once you get time from all the cleaning and cooking. okay. There is, where did that question go? There was somebody who was asking about your diet routine. Like, do you have like a specific diet or blessed soul?
I am not a blessed soul, I can say right now at least, because I am sure that I would be putting on weight. Thank God we don't have a weighing machine. Varna pata chalta ke 5 kg zup karke chala gaya upar. I am a roti sabji rice person and beech beech mein pani puri.
Okay, we'll move on with the game of three. We spoke about Instagram accounts. Moving on, your top three web series.
Riverdale, Gossip Girl, and Money Heist.
Travel destinations, your all-time favorite.
Abhi naam mat lo travel ka. Please.
After quarantine, where would you like to go? Chalo, I'll put it that way.
Well, definitely, back to back to jana nani nana ke ghar pe hoga, because I keep meeting nani nana itna zyada and I'm missing them so bad. It's just, so nani nana ke waha pe jaungi main, then I'll go to the pani puri wale ki gali mein, and then I'll go for shopping.
Amazing. Pizza toppings.
I am an onion lover, so I think I will go for onion, and then it'll be cheese, and then be a little bit of paneer or capsicum.
Okay. Places to visit in Bombay, like, you know, like top three jo hota hai, like a no-brainer, you always like to go there.
Mall, shopping of course. Let it be any mall. Just mujhe shopping se matlab hai. Then street food ki gali mein. जो सामने ही है जो पूरी खाली पड़ी है और मुझे बहुत बुरा लग रहा है वो देख के, बट इट्स द बेस्ट थिंग दैट वी कैन डू राइट नाउ एंड जस्ट फॉर लॉन्ग ड्राइव्स, दैट्स इट.
द टॉप थ्री मंचीज, लाइक हेल्दी मंचीज और लाइक अनहेल्दी मंचीज, व्हाट
एवर. मिडनाइट वी विल नॉट पुट द हेल्दी कैटेगरी असाइड. मंचीज में विल बी चना चोर गरम with a little bit of nimbu and onion and tomato. That. Then it'll be chana. Of course, I love chana. And lace. Blue.
Amazing. And last is drinks. What are your favorite mocktails?
Fresh lime soda salted. That's my go to. You take me wherever, the first thing that's gonna get ordered is fresh lime soda salted. That, then Sprite, and then that's all. Oh my god. I like thumbs up, so.
Okay. And how can we miss out on sweets?
I hate you right now.
Because you can't get it. Everybody on this live has been telling me, ki, Simran, please don't ask us about food.
Why are you taking baddua?
Guys, mere ko bhi same ho raha hai. Even I'm suffering.
Well, the first in the list comes Nani ke haath ka moonthal. It's a Gujarati sweet. I love moonthal. And kaju katli. I love kaju katli. Rasmalai, gulab jamun.
The list is never ending.
Modi chokke laddu, shira, kheer,
chocolate fudge.
Oh, I do you remember that one? The
Of
one that
course,
we
I
had over there.
remember.
That was lovely. I
Oh
didn't
God,
call
that
you
was
once. Can I
amazing.
get that?
Yeah. She calls me in the middle of the day saying, Simran, do you think we can get that chocolate fudge by any chance?
Delivered because
I'm
I am craving for
like,
it. Just because I was craving for it. I called her up and I was like, do you think there's any possibility to get it delivered?
maybe after this quarantine, we should go there
That's
and
the
eat
best thing you can
it.
ever do to me, Asuman. Please. I would.
I shall note it.
Yes.
There is Sapna Dubey who is asking, Ritika, what's the first thing that you do when you wake up?
The first thing I go wash my face because washing your face after waking up is really important. Then I brush my teeth and then I go meditate.
Your friend has written, Meherzan ने लिखा है, Hey, it's big fan, Meherzan Mazda.
Oh, hi. Oh, no
You
mind.
know, on these lives, friends को भी chance मिलता है to like say a hi or a hello, and like most
Really?
of them are like big fans and ऐसे लिखते हैं.
No wonder, of course.
Okay, we will now move on to this or that, and these are not very easy, this or that, and you have to choose one.
My God.
So, black or white?
Black.
Long hair or short hair?
Long.
Lipstick or gloss?
Lipstick.
Lipstick or winged liner?
Lipstick.
मंचूरियन और पानी पूरी. आई नो हाउ हार्ड इट गेट्स.
पानी पूरी.
मंचूरियन इज लिसनिंग. इंस्टाग्राम और टिकटॉक?
इंस्टाग्राम.
म्यूजिक वीडियोस और एड फिल्म्स?
एड फिल्म्स बिकॉज़
यू
आई एम व्हाट
स्टार्टेड
आई
विथ.
एम टुडे बिकॉज़ ऑफ द एड फिल्म्स दैट आई हैव डन सो एड फिल्म्स.
राइट. इंडियन वेयर और वेस्टर्न वेयर?
बोथ.
मतलब बोथ नहीं हो सकता, यू हैव टू चूज वन.
आई एंजॉय वेयरिंग इंडियन लाइक आई एम लाइक वाओ.
यू लाइक टू ग्लैम अप बेसिकली.
Yeah, I like to feel Indian, you know. I like to feel like a
फेस्टिव.
desi girl.
ड्रेस अप और ड्रेस डाउन?
Dress up.
चॉकलेट मूज और कैरेमल पुडिंग?
You answer this.
कैरेमल पुडिंग इज अ डिजास्टर फॉर एवरीवन हु डजंट नो.
I remember everything that was a disaster.
राइट. बट ओके, मूविंग ऑन. देर इज डेरी मिल्क या फिर यू नो दैट वन
Pepsi.
रुपी वाला चॉकलेट दैट कम्स द,
Pepsi
हाँ मतलब द
Cola.
खट्टा मीठा टाइप. हाँ
Pepsi Cola.
आई
Because
नो द
I know
रूल.
मैं I used to literally get out of my society, which I wasn't allowed to. एंड सिक्योरिटी वाले को मामा बोल के रखती थी कि लड़की मेरी जाएगी बाहर उधर शॉप में लेने के लिए, वो उसको नहीं लेके जाने देना. तो आई वी यूज्ड टू लिटरली स्पाई ऑन दैट गाय, यूज्ड टू सी कि वो कब निकल रहा है वहां से, एंड यूज्ड टू लिटरली रन इन 2 मिनट्स एंड कम बैक विद लाइक बंचेस ऑफ दोज, यू नो.
वो जो बर्फ वाली, 1 रुपए
बट बहुत गलत
वाली
किया हुआ है
पेप्सी
मेरा
डॉट
उसकी
कम.
वजह से.
कुकिंग और क्लीनिंग?
दिस इज अगेन वेरी टफ. I can't choose. No,
बट लाइक
I can't.
समथिंग दैट यू आर एंजॉइंग मोर?
Cooking. Because I can
हाउ इज द
experiment more.
ढोकला विच यू मेड? डिड इट टर्न
Oh
आउट
my
लाइक
God.
अमेजिंग
I'll
और?
be very honest. Mama would be watching this live and I'm sorry, Mama, but I made better doklas. I have made the best doklas we've ever had till date. I don't know. My God, it was so
Right.
good. You should come home sometime and I should make that for you.
There was of course a plan of me visiting, and like we doing a lot of
segments,
but and God people are writing, you know, in the comment section, ki please do like a house tour, room tour with Ritika. Guys, we were planning something, but it didn't turn out. But I'm pretty sure once this whole situation ends, it will happen. Faisal has written, I want to have Dokla. Faisal Khan.
Is Faisal over here?
Yeah, he's written, I want to have Dokla.
Okay, done.
Okay, and last this or that is going to be fresh lime soda or chai. I'm trying to like make it even harder.
No, you're trying to make me hate you, nothing else. chai any time of the day.
Okay. So, fresh lime soda has been rejected, but there is somebody who is asking how to make dhokla.
How to make dhokla? Dhokla is very simple. So, we made rava ke dhokla because that's healthy. So पहले रवा और दही होता है उसको मिक्स करने का उसको रखने का थोड़े टाइम के लिए फिर उसको लेके थोड़ा नमक स्वाद अनुसार
शेफ
आई नो ओह माय गॉश उसको स्टीम करने का थोड़े टाइम के लिए देन जस्ट लाइक कीप इट फॉर सम टाइम स्टीम करने के लिए एंड देन उसको तड़का देने का सो देयर इज राई जीरा तेल And a little bit of
dhania, coriander, right? And you know, when I saw that picture of you with the dhokla, I was the first thing that came to my mind was like, "Hum khana banate hain, hamare baal yahan, ye sab yahan." And look at Ritz, like
no, I had a outfit. Bun. So I had a bun when I was making it, but definitely for the picture, I had to open it up because you can't wear that cap, na? Otherwise,
right,
I wanted to wear that because it was a matching set.
And and there are so many people or usually also people write to us whenever you chat with Rich, please ask her why is she not following anyone. You know, like we're following wala. Just tell us the reason. I think I've asked you
trust
before
me, this is
also.
Going to be such a breaking news for you guys because nobody in this whole world knows this. Literally nobody's. But okay, so I'll tell you the reason why I'm not following anybody. And the reason is?
I think you mentioned it to me ki, I think in an interview only, ki, because it's like, main ek ko follow karu aur ek bhool jau, so then the other person will feel
it's
bad.
It's not
and...
about that. See, I can follow all my friends and everything. But the only issue that comes up is that when, you know, when you're shooting, so tabhi not just the actors chalo actors ko no problem directors everybody but also you know a lot of times the assistant directors and the costume designers everybody has their expectations that you will follow
right.
And when you don't
right.
It's a continuity thing so like I've shot for a few short films and music videos so you
right.
Like, so you can see their faces you know you can see it on their face and I'm like
right
aap apna wo chehra apne paas rakho
Correct. And before we wrap this up, tell me who's been your like video chat buddy, jo aapke, who's to your rescue, like you're just like, ki, let's just video chat.
So I'll be very honest, I am not a video chat person, aise bhi. And so I don't believe in video chatting and I only believe in calls or meeting. So I don't even remember the last time I had a video call.
There is Ken Ritika sing her favorite song. I want to see her singing. This is Ooh. Alina.
Okay. What's my favorite song now? Let me think.
What's something that you're humming like currently?
I do. You know, it's... You know, I keep humming whatever I see last on TikTok or on Instagram. You know?
But that happens. Pata, kisi se bhi sun lo, and
trust
then
me,
you
that's
keep
so
humming
annoying.
That.
Such annoying sounds. You know, you keep singing really shit sounds.
And you question
time.
Yourself. Ki, matlab, what has
exactly.
happened to me?
And you know you hate that song. But you still will, you know, be like...
I agree.
okay, so my song.
Any of your songs would also do?
No, आई वुडंट वांट द सिंगर टू
पारो
कम
लिखा
एंड
है किसी ने.
नो पारो तो अभी तक आया ही नहीं है. पारो आएगा, जल्दी आएगा, लेट्स होप जल्दी आए. और क्या, देन एक्चुअली देयर इज वन मोर सॉन्ग दैट्स गोना कम अप एंड देयर इज वन शॉर्ट फिल्म दैट्स गोना कम अप.
गाइस, अ बंच ऑफ थिंग्स which are lined up, but lockdown ke wajah se of course a few things tend to go here and there, but I'm sure
so
a
I
lot
have
of
to
things
sing a song, right? Oops, sorry, I don't want to miss
of
one
course
of that. So I'll sing My Heart Goes On wala, will go on Titanic song. Every night in my dreams I see you, I feel you, that is how I know you. Come on, be here for where. Okay, I'm gonna stop right there. There's a high pitch over there, and I don't want to go there.
Right, but it was amazing, and I think you should consider making some like singing covers also, you know. मतलब यू शुड लाइक स्टार्ट एडिंग टू द लिस्ट कि क्या क्या होना चाहिए फॉर अ यूट्यूब. आर यू लाइक प्लानिंग फॉर अ यूट्यूब चैनल आल्सो और डू यू हैव वन करेंटली?
सो आई हैव अ यूट्यूब चैनल बट आई यूज़ सो आई नेवर रियली न्यू हाउ टू यू नो यूज यूट्यूब बिफोर.
राइट,
आई यूज्ड टू मेक अ आई मेड अ यूट्यूब चैनल वेयर आई वाज अपलोडिंग माय ओन एड्स. आई थॉट दैट इज हाउ माय एड्स विल बी ऑन यूट्यूब बिकॉज़ दे ओनली कम ऑन टीवी.
राइट,
बट इट्स नॉट दैट वे. And I was actually considering to make videos on YouTube, but it's just too time consuming.
Correct.
And I'm too lazy at times.
There is Pooja who is saying, Simran, say hi to Ritika.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Pooja, hi from both of us.
Hi, Pooja.
And... okay, and before we end this, tell me what's going to be the first thing that you will do after this quarantine is over.
Like I mentioned before, I'm gonna go run to Nani Nana. I'm just gonna go run to Nani Nana. I'm gonna tell Nani to spoil me with Monthan. I'm gonna tell her to spoil me with Nani ki haath ka khana. Oh my God. And then I'm gonna go to Panipuri wala bhaiya and have 50 plate of pani.
Is there something new that you've discovered about yourself and you're like, oh, Ritika can do this also?
I do not know that I could be such a good cleaner. Like, matlab ghar itna acche se, like my mom is so impressed the way I do pocha. She's like, I am thinking of
professional,
telling the maid to not do pocha now. And I'm like, really? And that's a proud-taking thing, huh? Not everybody has this talent.
Right. There is Ritika _ fan page who's asking, ask her favorite TikTokers.
There are a lot of TikTokers who I really like. Matlab, everybody is so versatile with their contents. Oh my God. So if I name them, it will be a never-ending process then.
Correct. Before we end this, जब हमने पोस्ट किया Ritika is coming live with us, there was one thing जो सबसे ज्यादा पूछ रहे थे लोग in abundance was, please ask Ritika, what is her relationship status? Is she single? Is she dating someone? मतलब ये questions हमेशा आते हैं. So if you were to address, what is the answer?
What do you think?
मतलब आई डोंट वांट टू से एनीथिंग बिकॉज़ लाइक फैंस विल बी लाइक कि अरे सिमरन ने क्यों बोला, वी वांटेड टू हियर इट फ्रॉम हर.
तो जनता जिसको ये चीज जाननी है, आई एम सिंगल, प्लीज सुन लो, आई रिपीट,
हाउ सिंगल कैन इट गेट?
सिंगल इज एज सिंगल एज इट कैन गेट.
करेक्ट.
That's
so, guys, here you go. Ritika's answered it, I think, once and for all. Many times, I think she's mentioned this, ki she's single. And she's done that again. And thank you so much, Ritika, for taking out time talking to us. Lastly, what's going to be your message to all the people who are watching us? Because we still see people tend to go out because they're just bored. And, you know, it's not right. So, what message would you give as a change maker?
Well, firstly, I would really like to thank you all for watching this live, because you know, you have a lot of things that you can do at home, and you chose to be on this live and to see what I talk. So thank you so much, and thank you for always being there. And apart from that, really to the people who are still stepping out of their house, I really have this one big question. Why do you need to get out of your house? Okay, to get food, to get your ration, to get your groceries, to get your vegetables, fine. Stock it up for like 3 to 4 days at least. You don't have to every day go out. I see educated people also leaving their societies, knowing that, you know, the vegetable guys come with their tempo societies, but still they want to go out, which is very stupid. Because a lot of people are trying to be brave that, oh my God, Corona is not going to do anything to us. This is not the time when we have to be brave.
Right.
Act scared. Be at home. The only contribution that you can do for Corona to go is by staying at home. That's what you have to do. You don't have to like do something really big. All you have to do is stay at home. That's what everybody wants in life. So Corona, jab mil raha hai, aisa mauka, raho ghar pe, family ke saath time spend karo, unhe entertain karo. Especially jo bache hai, jinko kuch samajh mein nahi aane wala hai ki kyun unko ghar pe rakha hai. उनको एंटरटेन करो, उनको बिजी रखो, उनको थका दो, उनको सुला दो, सो दैट दे डोंट क्वेश्चन हमें क्यों नीचे नहीं जाने मिलता है. एंड स्पेशली एल्डरली पीपल को, बिकॉज वी नीड टू टेक केयर ऑफ देम राइट नाउ.
करेक्ट. एंड टेल अस व्हाट आर द अपकमिंग प्रोजेक्ट्स, वेयर कैन वी सी यू नेक्स्ट, एंड टू ऑल योर फैंस.
सो आई हैव टू म्यूजिक वीडियोस कमिंग अप एंड अ शॉर्ट फिल्म दैट आई एम डैम एक्साइटेड अबाउट, बिकॉज the short film is something that I have never done. Like this, the kind of work that I've done, it's not me, and it was actually very difficult for me to come in that. But it was fun, and more than jitna main excited hoon ki maine ye alag cheez ki hai, main aur bhi zyada excited hoon ki maine kiske saath ye cheez ki hai. Like I have loved them. I have adored these people, and I just can't wait for it to come out. It's going to be such a great project of my life.
And all the best for it. And what you. On and the lines of music video, is there something?
So, first one is, of course, everybody's aware about Taro, which is going to be coming with Manjul. Now that's a literally different kind of a song. Like, I don't think I've ever done a song like this. And it's again very different. And the third song. So the interesting fact about the third song is, for interesting to chodo, let me come to that later. But this was shot in Poland, because a lot of people were asking me what was I doing in Poland, you know, for so many days. So here's the answer, that I was shooting for a music video. And you know why I have a really special connection with that music video, because it is so me. Like, if somebody wants to know what Shridh Badyani as a lover would be like, or what are the kind of, like, if you want to know what it feels like to be Shridh Badyani's lover, you will have to watch that, which is actually going to be dropping super duper duper soon. Like, it's so me.
I can feel the vibe that you have, ki matlab it's just me. So we are looking forward to it.
I don't even believe that this is me. But it is.
Okay. We are like looking really forward to it. And thank you so much for taking out time talking to us. It's always a pleasure. And we hope that you take care of yourself, family, uncle, auntie, Richie, everybody. And we shall see you super soon. Stay home and stay safe.
You too. Please take care. And thank you for making me a part of this. And I love your jhumkas. These are distracting me. Okay. I want aise jhumkas, please.
Definitely. Done.
Done. Please take care. And everybody stay at home. Stay safe. And I love you all.
Thank you. Bye. So guys, that was Ritika for y'all, and this is Simran signing off from all the lives of the day. This was the fifth one that we did. In case you missed out on the first four lives, please do check it out. It's saved on India Forums, and we will also be putting it up on YouTube. So definitely check it out. Take screenshots, screen recordings, and please tag us. And what else? Yeah, that's about it. Stay home, stay safe. We are going to have an amazing lineup for tomorrow as well. So make sure you tune in. And this is Simran signing off. Take care. And we shall keep entertaining you. Goodbye.
Hey guys, check out our revamped website at www.indiaforums.com to get your daily dose of entertainment.